bucket for the future winner. Talking to his dad back there, having a discussion. Ah, here we go. He'll be bringing her down on the main straightaway. Dennis Woodsmith Jr. picking up that victory. And a very entertaining 20 lap. Figure 8 feature. We're done by the Motor City Badminton 1 Crazy Lady.
Utility Trailer, Kentucky Clutch, Rebel Racing, Custom Gravity Tees, everyone that's helped me with these cars, Jeff, Jaden, everyone down there, they've worked their butts off, and I thank them.
Well, I tell you what, I know it's a fast field, but you got out in the lead, and they just didn't get you to catch up with you.
Yeah, I'm thankful for that. I got an easy run there. But like I said again, I just want to thank my dad again. He's really, all this hard work he's put in this, he fought the car all night, flipping and sliding, but we got it worked out pretty good.
All right, and on behalf of Flat Rock Speedway, we'd like to present you with this trophy.
Thank you, and a happy Memorial Day to everyone.
There you go, your pitcher winner, Dennis Whitman Jr.